Today I'm going to show you how to make a curtain mockup in Photoshop. First, open your object selection tool from the toolbar. Under the mode, select lasso. Now create a loose selection around the curtain to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the curtain from its background. Let's name it, curtain. Right-click and convert it to smart object. Now go to image. Adjustments. And open your levels window. Drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Go to filter. Blur. And Gaussian blur. I'll increase the radius all the way to 4 pixels. Go to file. And choose save. I'm going to name this, displacement. And select the Photoshop PSD save as type. Then press save. Now delete this smart filters. Go back to file. Place embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Press enter on your keyboard. Right click and create clipping mask. Go to filter. Distort. And displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale, 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. Now change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. This time I'm going to make a shadow and highlight to make it look even more realistic. So select the background or subject layer. Then make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. Then drag the copy and drop it above the pattern layer. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the curtain layer to make a selection. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 27%. Double-click on this and rename it Shadow and Highlight. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.